All right, you lot, I'm Tinea Taylor, and welcome to Just Eat Backstage Bites. I've got that all-important exclusive AAA pass to chat to the X Factor contestants during rehearsals, all thanks to Just Eat. So the guys are preparing for Fright Night right now. Let's see who we can spook. So, Bella, what's going on with the hands? You've come to scare us this week.
Yeah, I had some pretty scary looking acrylics under there, so I thought I'd sort them out.
You're getting fixed up for this week. Week three in the competition, how are you feeling?
Oh, you know what? I'm super blessed, super excited, and just thanking God every day that I'm still here.
You did absolutely amazing last week. This week is all about Halloween, Fright Night. Have you ever played a prank on anyone before?
Well, we've got like edible, they're real scorpions backstage, and we've been, me and Molly have been like handing them out to people and scaring them, and not people have been not impressed.
Yeah, I wouldn't be impressed with finding a scorpion in my bed. We are a food show here, we like to eat. I've got a question for you. Would you rather have a bath full of gherkins or cut 3,000 pizzas but never be able to eat one?
Well, I'm dairy-free, so I'm going to cut the pizzas.
That was an easy option. Bella, good luck with this week.
Thank you.
Oh, my God. I can't wait to see this weekend's show. It's going to be nail-biting. Join us for more exclusive backstage access next week, thanks to Just Eat. See you later.